So here we have a 0.5 volt DC source that we're going to attach to a 50 ohm line, which is attached to another 50 ohm line, which is attached to a 50 ohm load. Because all of these are matched, we don't expect to see any voltage reflections. I'm going to apply the voltage, and we see that the voltage doesn't instantaneously go across, rather it has some propagation delay, but because there's no mismatches, we just pretty much see a constant 0.5 volts going down the line.